Welcome back to Omni Calculator. I'm Alvaro, and today we're going to talk about the calculator that I use most regularly. So today's calculator is a very simple calculator, but one that I find useful every single week of the year. It's the download time calculator, and I actually use it for uploads. But let's not talk about it just yet. Let's load up the questions, load up the timer, and get it started now. When I record a video, I have to upload the files to the server before I can edit them. My cloud service doesn't provide a time estimate, and even if it did, I don't think I could trust it. And that's why I'm so excited to talk about this calculator, because I use it very often. I just take the input the size of the file, the speed of my connection to the server, and it tells me how long it would take until all the files are transferred. I mentioned uploads, and this calculator is made for downloads, but it's the exact same process from a different point of view. Upload, download. And by using this hack, I'm able to decide whether I should start the transfer from the office or wait until I get home. I cannot pause the download once it starts, unfortunately. Sounds like a very simple calculator. After all, we're talking about speed and time, so all it does is simple division, right? You're not wrong, but let's talk about the mess that are digital units. We have bits and bytes, megabytes and mibibytes, all of them with non-trivial conversions from one to another, and then there's speed. Internet providers sell you megabits per second, but we normally talk in megabytes or mibibytes, so yeah, I could do it by hand and deal with all the weird conversions, but why would I? All I need is the size of the files, the upload speed, which is not the one I contracted with the internet provider, but the one from my computer to the server, then input the values in the calculator, and I get my results without any hassle. Now I know whether I can upload the files before I leave the office, or if I do it overnight from home. And that's all the time and all the information I wanted to give to you. Of course, you can use this calculator for downloading files, legal files, or definitely legal files, and it would work perfectly, but I just wanted to show a different use for this calculator. If you want to use it in either way, there's a link in the video description. Go to our website, use it, share it, maybe leave us a review and tell us what you think about it. And if you want to watch more videos, remember to hit the like, subscribe the button, and then go watch this video we made recently or this other one that YouTube thinks you would love. In either case, I'll see you in one of those videos, and until then, bye!